Lincoln by Nancy Byrd Turner. There was a boy of others' days, a quiet, awkward, earnest lad, who tread along where he must to get a book on which his heart was set, and then no candle had. He was too poor to buy a lamp, but very wise in woodsman's ways. He gathered seeds and bole and stem and crisped leaf and kindled them into a ruddy blaze. Then as he lay full length and read, the firelight flicked on his face and etched his shadow on the gloom, and made a picture in the room in the most humble place. The hard years came, the hard years went, but gentle, brave, and strong of will, he met them all, and when today we see his picture faced, we say, there's a light upon it still.